Getting started with overtime now between the New York Rangers and the Washington Capitals.
Kevin Hayes will be one of the starters in overtime for the Rangers. Chris Kreider will be another. And back on defense, they'll go with Brady Shea. Already we see John Carlson.
Both teams already got a point, but now it is sudden death overtime. Up next, Boston Bruins and the Calgary Flames.
Well, it's much like you said earlier in the hockey game, Lundqvist came out of his crease here during the icing call, and he's complaining because he's saying, you know, the indication was not there soon enough. He had to make a decision, go out and play the puck with the linesman and say, you know what, it's not going to be icing.
Lundqvist, he's been the goalie for a long time for the Rangers.
Because we were just concerned up here, especially where there were some palms turned up. Down below. So here is Carlson. And along with it is Backstrom. Backstrom slams on the brakes, Carlson drifting by, then Ovechkin. Watched there by Shea. Carlson, Ovechkin. Drifts back out to center, watched by Kreider. Now accelerates back in, poked away. Up Shea watched by Backstrom. Hayes picked one away from Kreider. Kreider took the hit from Ovechkin, and now it has started back out again, but poked away and started back in by Hayes. He's got Kreider moving to the net. Hayes has shot, and that one got the glass and then ricocheted up into the mesh.
Well, a fantastic play by Kevin Hayes and Chris Kreider. I mean, this puck is right on his stick. And it goes right underneath. I mean, it would have been an empty net goal. I mean, maybe you could have argued maybe a little goalie interference by Brady Shea, but, man, it goes right underneath his stick, and what could have been an empty net game-winning goal ends up going to the corner. But a good job by Hayes to be patient and make that play to Chris Kreider there.
Orlov is the lone defenseman now. Ochi is out, and on this duel with Kuznetsov there, the Capitals again win the faceoff. So it is carried back up by Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov accelerates in. Lost it though, and Jimmy Vesey, pursued by Oshie, fed it back across, and it's Pionk laying it across, and Vesey taking. Hustling on ahead with it now, met by Oshie. It's dropped on back again for Zibanejad. Orlov defending him. Caps out man and can start it ahead. Nearly the first 2 minutes played. PC intercepts there at the line. Pivoting back now is Orlov. Brought back on by Kuznetsov, and that one floated up to the glass. Safely played back out. Go ahead.
Good stick by Pionk there, too, and Kuznetsov patient. Got the stick in the lane as he shot it.
Kuznetsov makes the drop and pivots. A terrific passer. Will he shoot? He does!
And the Washington Capitals, defending Stanley Cup champions, win it in overtime against the New York Rangers 4-3. I thought that was saved at first, but no.
Chris Cuthbert and Pierre McGuire with the call.